check this out. Everywhere around us are atoms and molecules. And if I was to take one of these molecules from here and take it and throw it in the air, watch the molecule become a coin. Now if I take this coin in the hand, I give it a little squeeze, it vanishes and ends up back over here. I take the coin in the hand, I squeeze, it disappears and ends up behind the knee. Watch the coin this time go behind the elbow and end up from this elbow, and then from that elbow back to this elbow. Now if I take the coin from here, place it in my pocket, it comes straight back. I place the coin in my pocket again, it comes straight back. Watch the coin go straight back into the pocket and it comes straight back, just like atoms and molecules. But if I take this coin, place it in the hand and squeeze it, it then becomes a smaller coin. But watch that coin become large again, and it is large on both sides. Check it out, it's large. Now all I've got to do is give that large coin a rub, it becomes small. And all I've got to do is stretch that small coin, it becomes large. Watch that large coin become small and then large. And that is how you make a coin go from large to small, to small to large. Now if I take my hat and watch carefully, all I've got to do is take the coin from here, place it in the hat, it passes through the hat. Go in the hat and it passes through the hat. In the hat and it passes. Watch that coin up in the air and land in the hat and it passes straight through. But watch the coin. If I take the coin from here in the hand, I squeeze and it becomes a molecule and it has now disappeared in the air.